I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Thank you.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere. Careful! I saw something.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah.
Take it!
Roger!
You grab it!
Okay!
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Give me an herb.
Use this! Thanks, Carter.
I need ammo.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Take this!
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay. Thanks.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I need ammo.
Use this.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Joe might be here.
What have they done?
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you.
Damn it. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Stella Guillermo. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.